Everybody, hey, everybody, pay attention to this lady, please.
Okay, thank you, I'm here. Great, so welcome to the Biodome of Montreal. Today you'll see four ecosystems with animals that are free-roaming inside. So it's kind of important to follow some rules before you get in. First of all, you cannot eat anything inside because, as you know, the animals are free-roaming, so it can be dangerous for you and for them as well. So if you have some food, you can bring it inside, but you cannot eat anything. Sounds good? Since you have only one group ticket, you have to stay always in group. So you'll start your visit on your right. You just follow the path, you'll see everything, and the exit is the other way near the boutique, the gift shop. Okay? If you need to go to the bathroom, you have some in the inside of the biodome, in the center of it. And you cannot get out, come back. Once you're in, just do your visit and exit that way. Sounds good?
Yeah.
Last thing, if you want to take pictures, you're allowed to, but turn off the flash of your camera. Okay, have a good day.
Oh my god, it's so hot in here.
Yeah. Oh, that feels nice.
No, and if you observe very well, you'll see some wildlife here and there. There's even some red monkeys in the area. So I'll let you discover them. There are things to read about.
Guyana. Yeah. I didn't know Guyana was in the wherever that is.
What is supposed
to
the rain?
I guess
I'm here, Mom. I'm looking.
Yeah, but let's stay with the
door. Yeah.
Filters
here?
Huh?
No filters. Oh wait, there is.
Is there anything in there?
Yeah, look, it's a rat.
A rat?
Yeah.
Look over there.
It's a heavyweight rodent.
No, they're pigeons. You get your
is that your hat?
What happened?
Rebecca, the monkeys are here.
Right there on the cage.
Oh no!
Yeah. It's a monkey.
It's a small monkey right there on the cage.
It's so cute!
What's this, like,
burning?
It's going the other side.
August. Raisa.
Look through. Over here. Over here. Look at the monkey.
Oh, there's another monkey.
No, screaming at it.
I think it used to. That's pretty cool. I so want one. That's pretty cool. I know, me too.
This
is it. Look, that's a flamingo, I think, or something up there. Look.
Where?
That's a flamingo. That looks like a flamingo. What is that?
That's not a red flamingo.
It looked like a flamingo. Up there in the tree, though.
Oh, yeah.
Me, does it look like a flamingo?
It is a flamingo. You're right.
Yeah.
Wait,
what's
bigger,
mister?
They're
tall.
Wait, but it's got the long nose. Like, well,
yeah,
you're right, and they should be on
Rub
the floor.
Yeah.
Flamingos don't
walk
that.
I'm wearing a hat.
That'd be bad.
It's hot. It's
hot. It's really hot.
Yeah, it's humid. What's that?
Oh, yeah.
It's not real, bro.
It's not real.
Yeah. I'm coming. Give me a minute. What is that noise?
Yeah. Come on here.
Oh, you're so cute. You missed a stingray.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it on my YouTube channel. Oh my gosh, catfish.
It's so big!
It's a whole lot of fish.
I want that one.
Super dope.
To eat it? No!
See,
I'm gonna name it.
Catfish.
I don't even know.
It was a ray.
The ray was the same place before.
Really, don't
keep
us
stuff. Look at
the stingray, Mom. It's trying to
eat. I got it.
My friend had pepper on it
before. Look, it's an eagle!
Not with flash. I just remember.